To view previously stored FFT, select the one you want to view from the lower drop-down menu.